here. Wen is the early leader, gets his nose in front, going down the back straight. It's a good clean start from everybody. There's trouble on the back straight. A car has spun in the wall over there on the far side. Here come the leaders now. Daniel Wen leads the way in car number 232. Simon Walton, the European champion, is in second place in car number 6. They head over onto the far side. The spun car is away. Three abreast race for the lead here. They're chopping and changing. And it's good change with Barry Radcliffe there coming through. The great Yarmouth man leads the way. Gets pushed down into turn number 3. Very hard. Look at the bumpers going in here as they come out of turn number 4 now. Who is in at the line? It's Radcliffe in car number 79. Three abreast for second place around the pit bend. And at the other end of the raceway, there's action too. Daniel Wen in car number 232 just dropping down the order slightly. Simon Walton still going strong in car number 6. As they come across the line, it's Simon Walton that leads the way now. Walton leads the way. We lost Barry somewhere. Could be in that free car crash there that he ended up on that turn number 2. Now those girls sort themselves out. Watch the cars stream out of that turn. The leaders over the line. 84 Colliver leads. Now it's Walton in second place, right behind him, right on his back bumper, close enough to challenge. Gets Colliver sideways on the back straight and lets him go. Just playing with him at the moment, maybe. Here he comes through on the outside there. Simon Walton making a run for it here. Side by side for the lead. Mac Marcus ahead. Walton on the inside, Colliver on the outside, and it's Simon Walton that leads the way, going down the back straight. Now Colliver makes contact as they race through. Now you can see that Simon Walton doing his best to get away from Marty Colliver, who comes through on the inside and retakes the lead. How about that? Simon Walton in car number 6, up behind the 84 car, has got him sideways again. Once again lets him go. Maybe deciding that he might get tangled up himself there. Number 6, Simon Walton, the European champion, battles away. He knocks the 84 car once more. 84, Marty Colliver there. Over onto the far side, they race. What a battle for the lead here. They're side by side, all the way down into turn number 3. It's Walton that leads again. Colliver second, 84. Cracking race going on between these two. And great respect for each other by the looks of things. Battling it out for the world final. For the gold roof, down into the turn, the back marking car gets pushed aside as Simon Walton continues to lead the way. Back in third place, it looks like the 698 car coming in the closing laps here. Oh, 698's been back on the racetrack and back off once again. To the far side, Mark Ross in car number 371. At the moment trying to work his way up a few more places in the final laps of this Speedworth World Final for the 1300cc stock car. Simon Walton continues to lead. Daniel Wen cannot close. Checkered flag at the ready, the final turn. Here we come across the finishing line, and it's Simon Walton, stock car 1300cc World Champion 2009, and the winner, the World Champion 2009, and the European Champion, of course. We please welcome on stage Simon Walton.